Hi, I'm Sam from VACE, the authorized dealers of Reliable in Singapore. Today we're going to visit the Hive. This is one of the projects that we deploy a huge amount of controllers. So let's take a look.
Yeah, I think it's a really nice and comfortable environment, and it's very easy for us to focus in class.
This is one of the rooms that we are controlling the induction coil. Along the wall, you can see all the induction coils. They actually create a natural draft. So we eliminate the fan coil unit. Basically, there's no fan motor, and we're using the natural induction on the flow of the air that save energies. If you see the console, there's the panel there inside house the MACH-ProSys controller. There's our controller controls the chill water valve that actually supply the chill water to all the coils. We have our room temperature sensor on the wall. You'll see at the level there, that's a reliable sensor. And we measure the room temperature and we modulate the chill water supply to the PDME. There's a fresh air fan module, and you still need some fresh air or warmer air to create the draft. When hot air touches the coil, it will be cool down, and then in turn it will actually sink down behind from the duct, create a natural draft.